So Liam Hezemans here. So as you can see, we're back here with our 50 car that brings us luck. Yeah, so EuroNASCAR Pro Race went actually quite difficult because we had some issues with the car and also a bit of my side. But now EuroNASCAR Tour Race was really well. We were starting fourth, finished third. So really happy with the results and starting third again tomorrow. So that's another chance to be on the podium tomorrow. So super nice.